Just retiring these exact same buses at Hamilton Boulevard, especially the D40s.
I think this is from Hamilton.
Yes.
No, this is from
Laredo. Yeah. They moved these to Hamilton.
It's
thank you. Say it again. No. No, it's cool. Oh yes. I was just, when I was young, I was always inspired by these other folks who would always record buses and trains, and I was like, I decided I wanted to do this too. Yes. I don't think when I was little, I used to ride buses and trains with my dad a lot. And that's how I was inspired to be on buses myself, record them.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
Wow,
yeah. But I do have some other friends who are biggest fans of buses and trains, who lives up north in New York City to down here in Atlanta, and
My
name on there is actually my name. My name is Seth Perry.
No, you're supposed to promote your Facebook group.
Oh, I'm in the Facebook group on there with the Marta fans.
I thought you had your own group. You had like a bunch of fans that come to your page to watch your videos.
Uh-huh.
I thought you had your own page where people come to your page. You
know,
you have your own
fans.
They all watch the buses on your page.
Oh, yes. And even on my stories, I would receive some reactions to Marta.
Okay.
And
oh, you get good reactions.
Oh, yes. It's always been a good reaction.
Georgia State, the bad bus, period.